Wabash County Hospital opened its doors in September 1921 and officially joined the Parkview Health System in 2015. For 100 years, team members have delivered exceptional care to the residents of Wabash County and beyond, each generation passing the baton to the next wave of coworkers. Our original facility went through numerous additions and different remodeling projects. From the early days of hand-cranked beds and the sound of bells ringing from patient rooms instead of call lights, we have been in a constant state of evolution. In 2018, we welcomed patients to our brand new state-of-the-art hospital, just a few miles from where we started. For decades, the careful hands of our providers have welcomed babies into the world and escorted fighters through their treatment journeys. They've witnessed physical triumph and medical miracles. Throughout time, our network of primary care providers has invested countless hours overseeing the general well-being of the population they serve, while our emergency personnel have stepped in to intervene when the unexpected happened. The Wabash difference rests in our coworkers, many of whom live in Wabash County. We are caring for our family members, neighbors, and friends. Our legacy and culture is built around being a true community partner, providing patient-first service close to home. We take great pride in supporting and serving the mental and physical health of those in our area. It's a trust that only deepens as the decades pass. And as those needs change, so too will our response and services. We are dedicated to being problem solvers in an ever-changing social and clinical climate. Our mission is to maintain our reputation as a leader in regional healthcare, utilizing science and technology to facilitate a quality experience and offer our patients a path forward. Serving Wabash County is an honor and a tradition we truly cherish. Our promise is a continued dedication to innovative, effective, and efficient care with the latest techniques and an unwavering commitment to creating and cultivating personal connections. Happy 100th birthday to the coworkers and community members who made Wabash County Hospital and now Parkview Wabash Hospital a home for hope and healing. We look forward to serving you for 100 more.
Happy anniversary to Parkview Wabash. I'm Dave Heist. I'm chair of the board at Parkview Health. And I'm a Wabash native and was born in the Wabash Hospital. First, I want to thank all of our coworkers, nurses, physicians, and other providers who have worked in this hospital during the last 100 years. You have all made this hospital a place for excellent care for every person, every day. Second, I want to thank the community for inviting Parkview to Wabash in 2014. The community trusted Parkview to join with you to build a new hospital and continue the care for these now 100 years and going, and continuing to serve our community where we work and live. A 100-year anniversary is a special milestone, and we can only thank all of our coworkers, physicians, nurses, and other providers for having this special milestone to celebrate. Thank you.
I want to wish everyone at Parkview Wabash Hospital a very happy anniversary on 100 years of service to the community. Amazing.
Happy 100th anniversary, Parkview Wabash Hospital.
Yay! Happy birthday, Parkview Wabash Hospital. Thankful to be here.
Happy 100th birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy 100 years!
And Blake's been here 99 of them.
Congrats 100 years!
Happy birthday, Parkview Wabash!
Happy birthday, Parkview Wabash!
Happy 100th birthday, Parkview Wabash Hospital!
And today we're celebrating Mary Wood's 40th anniversary of serving patients for Parkview Wabash Hospital.
Happy birthday, Parkview Wabash.
Happy 100 years,
Wabash.
Happy 100th birthday, Parkview Wabash.
Happy 100th anniversary.
Happy birthday.
Happy 100th birthday.
Happy 100th anniversary.
And this is how many years we have been here.
On behalf of the Parkview Wabash Hospital Board, I appreciate the opportunity to say happy anniversary, and especially to that group of people that helped deliver me 63 years ago. Thank you.